been a long time. I know you can't hear me, but this is to God, actually. God, we trust you and we love you. And we know that you can do all things. Nothing is possible for you, God. And I'm asking if you will let my daddy, while he's in paradise, will you contact him and let him know that we are thinking about him? And I thought he'd like to know a few things. Would you tell my daddy this? It's been 16 long years today that he's left from this earth. Daddy, I thought you'd like to know that we miss you and we love you. We wanted you to know that all the days and all the nights that you paced the floor, going down in the woods crying and praying for us kids, that someday we will make it home all right, especially me and Boosie and Audrey and Ann. We were out there running hard, but Jesus has took us into his arms, and we are holding on to his ever-unchanging hand, Daddy. You had the faith to believe that God would someday save our souls? Well, Daddy, he did, and I thought you'd like to know. I want you to know that all those prayers you prayed for us, not nary one of them fell to the ground. They were all answered. Although we knew it was like we was a million miles from grace, but he answered your prayers, Daddy. And I thought you'd like to know. Daddy, continue to rest in paradise as we continue to strive on and trudge on in this cruel world down here on our mission, on our Christian journey. It hasn't been easy. We've had our ups and downs, Daddy. But thanks to you and the Lord upstairs that we will make it. And we miss you. We are so proud of you and the way that you brought us up and the things that you taught us. We are blessed by God for you. God, please let our daddy know that we still love him and we think about him all the time. It's been 16 long, hard years, Lord. You know all. You see us struggle. You hear our cries. You hear our pleas. You hear our prayers. And if we can help our sister Lisa find a new life that will please her, well, we will. And I just wanted you to know that, Daddy. Daddy, we thank you as we continue on this Christian journey. We want to make it in. And with your help and the strength that you gave us and the knowledge that you gave us, we will continue to aspire to be in paradise one of these days. This life is not promised to us. The world's going crazy. If you can only see the things that's going on now, Daddy. The government, the weather, the viruses, the plagues, the wars, the people, the lies, the deception, the false prophets. It's just going to win. Just like the Bible says, just like God says, just like you said, God, it's here and it's now. Continue to bless this family and everything about it. It's been 16 long years today that he's left from this earth. Jesus.
Somebody thank him for something.